crochet and knitting has been in my family for as long as I can remember. I have grown up with my mum, my nan, my granddad all crocheting and knitting around me. So I suppose it's something that's been inside of me. I've grown up. It's not necessarily something I've been taught. It's just been there in my life the whole way through. I started Woolly Castle because I felt that people wanted to buy an island. I wanted to buy an island but couldn't. So I came up with Woolly Castle as a solution for them so that they had somewhere that they could purchase their wool in Ireland to get it delivered quickly. With really low cost shipping means that you don't need to wait for your wool to arrive when you're all excited to start your next project. It's become fashionable again to knit and crochet, and people are picking up needles that maybe put them down 10 years ago and thinking, well, actually, I'm going to give this another go. Techniques have come on vastly, and with Instagram and YouTube and Facebook, knitting and crochet is completely accessible for everyone. You don't need to go to a class anymore. You can YouTube every single step of a pattern or a design, and you can make that from your sitting room at your own pace. So behind me what we have is the Starcross Special Range. So here we have the chunky wools. It also comes in an Aran weight. And then behind me here we have the double knit. And it comes in a huge range of colours. I have 83 colours in stock, so basically any colour of the rainbow for any project you could imagine you'll find in this range. It's a real budget-friendly range. It knits up really, really nicely and soft, so it's even suitable for babies. So another range we stock is Drops. And they are a beautiful range of budget-friendly natural fibres. So we have alpaca and merino, cottons and pure wool blends. And they are supported online by a huge free pattern library, which is a great resource for any knitter or crochet. The number one asked question at the moment is, do I stock patterns? And the simple answer is no, unless it's in a form of a kit. The reason is there's a huge pattern library out there on the likes of Ravelry or independent pattern designers. So if you're having trouble finding a pattern or you want help sourcing a pattern, just direct message me.